This is a demonstration of a Powermatic Model 66 table saw. It's got 3-horsepower motor, 3-phase motor. I'm powering it through a Temco XS5 static phase converter and coming off single phase household power 220. And demonstrates that you can run this off a household 220. You give it a try here. Okay, power it up. Running fine, power smooth. Tell you, I've got a sheer 2.5 horsepower table saw, and there's no comparison with this. This heavy-duty industrial type table saw used by cabinet makers, and the weight and the stability of this is just no comparison. It has a duff plug and shoe on it. Again, very smooth running. You ought to come out and see this thing. You won't be disappointed.